Riku spiritual MP stroll. Rift. The Iron Banner change might be interesting if I played Iron Banner. Iron Banner Rift is gonna fucking suck for solo players. I do not agree with that decision to make Rift Iron Banner at all. It's just dumb. Ooh. Big brain. It's a shame it's gonna instantly die from steel. Not sure what to think about Crimson Days. It's gonna be garbage, man. It's gonna be like Festival of the Lost. It's gonna be like, ooh, something new, and then half an hour later, like, what was I doing? I can't remember. Oh well. Is that where I came from? Yep. I'll watch Rooster wreck the doubles challenge though. Yeah, he probably will destroy it. Wow. Waka's 4, Tita's 5. But new mechanics though. What do you mean new mechanics? There's not gonna be anything new. Come on now. Sandstorm blocks your path. Okay. Can't go that way, it seems. Ooh, this guy again. Eh. Smoke bomb. Cure. New mechanics in the update. Oh my god, damage. Three. I'm wondering what it's gonna be then. New mechanics. It's probably gonna be garbage, but let's throw 5,000 gil at this thing. Oh no, she's got dark. Oh, that does like 1 damage per gil. Not worth it. Well, it is guaranteed damage though, so. Riku's got over 2,000 HP. Is Scooter gonna be an NPC? That's 4. Why not? Land 5. Bop. Oh, I missed. Bop. Uh-oh. That's not good. Can I learn anything from this guy? Nope. Arn can't hit- oh, he's dark. That's why. I'm an idiot. Sonic! Boom! Yeah, well. Oh, he hit. Look at that. If he hits like a truck, though. That's the thing about Arn. Ow. What's the matter? You can't fly no more? Let me steal some health. Nom 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 nom. Bop. Bum 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 Waka. And pop. Everyone gets experience. Yay! There's a chest. There's gotta be something over here. Aw yeah. Finding all the secret stuffs. What are you doing, Riku? Stop being such a dork. Oh! Aha! Bop. Wow, all that damage. Uh-oh, someone's gonna die. Rip Arn. Ah, for fuck's sake. If you don't use, like, an overdrive on these things, they just run away. Oh, chest. Mercury crest. Ooh! There it is. Celestial token fashioned in the shape of Mercury. That's for someone's ultra weapon. Are you fighting a cactus doing the robot? An adorable. What? One adorable little cactus? Sup, EB? How you doing, man? Bum 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 bum. Bop. Become the healer of charge, please. Up. What an might be. It's all good, man. Don't worry about it. Oh, you can't hide from me, little chesty chest. Mega potion. See another chest. Come on. Ah, for fuck's sake. Bop. Bop. Smoke bomb.
It's over.
It's over. Oh, chest. Give me the fuck. Oh, there we go. Two X potions. Whoops. Gotta explode. Oh no! My chest! Oh, there's a monster. Oh my god, that's a big ass motherfucking plant. Steel? Oh god, this is not. Oh my god, that is not good. Holy shit, the damage. Can I just knock this thing away? Bop. Sayonara. That thing, that overdrive is so OP, man. Oh my god. It's disgusting. But I like it. Teleport spheres. Huh. What do these do? Move to any node activated by ally. Oh, interesting. Because fucking Auron with his stupid confusion. Damn it. I want to go in that area, man. I want to explore that place. I can't walk behind this. Oh, Jesus.
My turn now.
Yeah, I thought that was an armored enemy. Stop picking on fucking Waka, man. That's what you get. You two get wrecked. Gonna miss. Oh, he hit. Look at that. What a hero. Song so awesome it blocks game progress. Ah, looky what we have here. Let's want Auron, I want Tidus, and I want Riku. Hi. Steal from that thing. Perfect. Bop. How much health does that thing have? It's not too shabby. Wow, she does like no damage. Oh shit. I can't use Tidus because it heals him. Please don't get. Oh my god. Confused. Don't kill her. Wow. Having. Oh yeah, I wanted to see if I can learn anything from this guy. Nope. Need to go to the bathroom again. Don't confuse anyone. Okay, good. Good. All that damage, man. Bop. Riku is such a weak character, to be honest. But I've heard that she is pretty strong later on. Bop. Wow, did you just hit yourself, you dumb bitch? This might be bad. Hang on. Granata. Oh my god, Riku, what have you done? What have you done? Oh my god! No! This thing just got most of its HP back. That's barely any HP left, though. Good job, Riku. Good job. Fucking hell, man. Whew, good dodge there. Stop confusing my friends. Damn it. Why, did you just do a double stab? Wow. Stop it. Can you just fucking die, please? Wow. Good job stabbing yourself again, Riku. Really good. Couldn't even see who she was who that thing was attacking, rather. Bop. Riku is such a dumbass. She's... just keeps hitting herself. Bop. bum 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 bum. Damn it. This thing has like no health left. Come on. Stop it. It's getting annoying. Fuck you. Get out. Shit, that was an annoying battle. Holy crap. That wasn't even worth all that much experience. Lesson learned, never attack those things again because they're not worth it. Unless you can just cannon them away with Auron. Then 10 out of 10 worth it. It's probably like monsters everywhere. Yep. That is a big structure. Because those birds are pretty big. Let's go.
Where's Yuna?
Kayaku! Who's attacking us? Protect Drektui!
A war between Yevon and the Albed?
Gygax Hanuk! Vanu Kuvun Grosumanas!
Fedran!
Fedran is like that, isn't it? Because that's Cid. I need to go to the bathroom, because it's getting annoying. I will be right back. Internet troubles? Yeah, I thought it was something like that. And it's not a break, I just went to the bathroom. I don't take breaks. Can still hear his cats? I know, right?
Sid.
Welcome back. Thank you.
He's my dad.
Let's go.
Yeah. We have to save Yuni.
I'm so fucking hungry, man.
Right.
Rest in peace. Oh, okay, I'm just stealing from their dead bodies. Give me your stuff. Give me all of your stuff. Hi. No? Hi. Stuff? This is weird. I can't. There we go. No secret chests. That leads back into the desert, which is where we don't want to go now. Ta-ta-ta-ta-ta-ta. For there should be an Albert Primer out here, so look carefully. Alright. I'm looking very carefully. There it is. Got it. Albert something. Alright, let me save. Thanks, Nyasu. I'm not gonna get the achievement for all Albert primers, cause I've missed a bunch.
Yuna! Where are you?
Yuna! Where are you?
Oh, oh my god, I hate, oh my god. Steal from this motherfucker so he doesn't heal. Reflect. I kinda want Tidus. And I wanna use haste on Auron. And then I wanna chop this motherfucker. Wow, these guys don't hurt at all. Wanna switch you with Lulu. And I wanna use Watera on. Oh no, it's Blizzara. Ah, shit, wrong person. Oh well. Okay. I did not know that Reflect would do that. Get wrecked. Okay, so no using Lulu. Copy that. Shit, son. You're dead. Switch you out for Waka, I guess. Bop. I hate fighting these things, because if you don't pay attention, you can easily kill yourself. Because if you can't kill them in 3 hits, I believe they explode or something like that. And then they do massive amounts of damage. Bop. Bop. I also hate fighting them because it takes forever. It's like, hit him, hit him. Ugh.
Farewell,
Slayer.
Let's find Yuna, quick!
Yeah. Stop talking and start moving. Ability sphere.
What in Yevon's name are those Guado thinking?
This is terrible.
So we can tell everyone where home is because the Guado have found it. Kappa. Hang on. That's where I. This is where I came from, so we go that way. No? Okay, that's broken, so I can't go there. Just making sure I don't miss any items that are easy to find. Oh, by the way, Nyasu, I found. Oh. Hang on.
Oh no!
What'd he say?
We have to get underground!
Where's Yuna?
The Summoner Sanctum! This way!
Oh. Hello. Well, hang on. If I use that on. Auron. He just moves up. I use slow on this guy. He moves. But that's Monster C. I'm trying to see if I can just kill this guy instantly. Yeah, I'm gonna do that. And then silence him so he doesn't use his fucking magic things. Gore. Seems like this guy doesn't use auto potion. Hold up. C grip. No. Pitiful. There we go. That didn't do nearly as much damage as I was hoping it would. Well, you're dead. Bop.
Enough.
Get out of here.
Yuna, where are you?
Seeker's Dodge. Oh my god, cutscene after battle after cutscene after battle. I want to show. Oh, there we go. First things first. I found this, the Mercury Crest in the desert, which I don't know who that is for, but there's a safe sphere that way, so let me do this. Oh, monsters. Oh my god, more of these. Oops, let me cheer up. You son of a bitch. Silence this guy. And then power break this guy. Wait, didn't I just silence him? Oh well, he's dead. Bob. Dead. Aw, not dead? Come on. Tidus is becoming a powerhouse as well. Oh, no. Don't use. Just do that. It's cheaper. Can't. Oh. Didn't even see the chest. I'm an idiot. Actually. Oh, never mind. Well, I can do this in the battle. Switch you for Riku. I'm gonna use Riku as my healer now. Oh, there's a guy. Shit, I didn't even see him. Was hidden behind the monsters. My god. That damage. Oh, these don't auto potion. That's a thing. So, let me kill this guy because he damages for a lot. Potion. Potion up again. Mm. Oh my god, stop hitting me! Get out of here. Oh, no, 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 no. Special use. All dead. There you go. Why do these things have so much health? Look. Because reasons. Probably should have healed. Oh no, never mind. I can still heal him. Because she has another turn. There's like 50 bazillion Albert potions that I can find everywhere, so. It's all good. Good thing about these Albed potions is that each character gets healed. I don't know if that stacks, but let's find out. Cause luck is for like critical hit. Excuse me, critical hits, I believe. Riku does not hit hard at all. Bop. Bop. Chop. Bop. Wrecked. Oh, this, ugh. Ambushed. Lovely. No frost. You can do that, I don't care. I'm not using magic, so. Just spams it. What do you get from these guys? Bomb cores. Actually, I don't mind him using that constantly. Comrade. Don't give a damn. Goodbye. No, 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 no. Heal. Bop. More bomb cores. Not bad. Not bad at all. Just keep them full. Because why not? And goodbye. Luck. Luck up. So what have you guys been up to lately? Like Obi-Wan replay, EB? What have you guys been doing lately? I'm actually hitting that thing with... Well, never mind, it's dead. Ooh, I have a lot of levels that I can spend. Mostly just work. That's not fun. Work is not. If work is the only thing that's been up, that's not fun. Well, work is important, obviously, because people do need money. Delay Buster. Or accuracy. No. Evasion. Agility. Actually, move one more. There you go. Xbox One taking forever to update. That sucks. Agility. Magic increased. Even though I don't know why I increased magic, because this is not a magic character, but whatever. Same like with why am I using mana on this character. This guy. This girl, however, does need the mana. Whoops. This guy doesn't really need mana either, but eh. Get that. No. That suck indeed. Is that Alan Rickman? No, that's not Alan Rickman. I'm blind. Moving down here because I do care about this luck, strength, and what is that? Agility? Yep. That's everyone. Not bad.
No, not that way.
Oh boy. Hi.
We'll be there soon, Uni.
What can I steal from that guy? Oh, just high potions. I'm gonna chop this guy up. Bop. Sayonara! Megiddo Flame. Fireball Powell. Uh-oh. Yep. Actually, what happens if I... Can I use... Yes, I'll bet. Do that. What happens? Ultra Potion. Interesting. Oh god, stop it. Bushido Shooting Star on that guy. There we go. Bop.
Bye, Felicia.
I am going through these potions quickly, though. But oh well. It is worth it. These high agility characters are the worst, man. Holy shit. Bop. Good AP. 8 ability spheres. Shit. Pass for 4 plus 1. 5, 7 minus 1, 6, 3.
Yasu! Help me!
The first number. Demas. Plus, minus. Something. One times one, 3 plus minus times plus. Oh, yeah, thank you. Got it. Special spear. Are you Albed? No, yeah, yes. Name the of the Albed Sid. Oops. Yes. No? Okay. Okay, brother. Brother. Oh my god. In what is the Albed Bicknell? Oh shit. What is Albed in Albed? Yay! Skill sphere. Oh, no, that's, I don't have that. No, stop it. Thank you. Good. Alright, so this is not the way. Can I go in here? No. Is there a secret I missed over here? Oh, monsters is what I missed. Preemptive strike, that's good. That mofo gonna die.
Sayonara!
Holy shit, I'm dying. Oh, I need a drink. This stream brought to you by Dr. Pepper. Not really, but it would be nice. Again. Ugh. I should steal. Because, achievements and shit. Comrade. Useless. Chop. Steal from this guy. Attack that guy. Yeah, we know you grow. Why not? Get everyone back to full. Goodbye! Excuse me.
Goodbye! See ya!
Yeah, there's nothing else here. Oh, there's a path here I missed. Let me actually... Never mind, I can't go back. Ooh. Choppiness. Holy shit.
This place done for.
You're right. You're right, Waka. We all bet we weren't always like this. Sin destroyed the island where we all used to live. After that, we were scattered to every corner of Spira. But then, my dad brought the Albed together again. If we put our minds to it and worked together, then we could make a new home. Everyone worked hard. We had our home back again. But now... Why did things have to turn out this way?
Riku! Tendo's Guado! What are they thinking?
Waka's casually cheering up Riku while there's monsters attacking. Actually, let's just overkill that motherfucker.
Too late to beg for mercy.
Perfect. And sayonara! And bop. I should have healed. Oh well. Doesn't matter because she has another turn already. Thank God for high agility characters. I might teach Riku haste, to be honest. Negato Flame. Good God. Don't attack Tidus, please. Of course. Item Phoenix down. And then special use Albed potion. Bop, bop, bop. Yeah. No luck. Yes. Thank you. Does like no damage whatsoever. Oh well. I'm gonna chop that guy. And then he can finish this one off. Nice critical.
See ya.
See ya. That's some bullshit. It's on the mini-map, it says that I can fit through there, but oh well.
Riku, what is the Summoner's Sanctum?
The Summoner's Sanctum is where we keep the summoners. We keep them safe there.
You kidnapped them.
I know it's against the teachings and all that.
I get why you did it, but...
Well, I sure don't get it, Waka. They might get hurt on their pilgrimage, so you kidnap them? I mean, if the summoners don't do their job, then who will beat Sin? You want to protect them, I know. But guardians are there for that. If guardians do their job well, summoners will be safe.
You're so naive, Tidus.
Right? Right?
It's quiet. Kimari goes now.
Okay. That was very informative, Kimari. Aw, this song, though. Bum, 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 bum. Bling, 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 bling. This song is so beautiful, man. I love this theme song for Final Fantasy X.
Yuna, please be here.
Bling, bling, bling. Bling, bling, bling. Bling, 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 bling. Ooh. Bling, bling, bling. No, no, don't go in there. Shit. Please don't tell me I can go back. Nope, I can't go back. Donna's probably in here as well, now that I think about it.
Yuna!
Yuna! Yep, Donna's here. Of course.
She's not here. Hello again.
Oh, look at this guy.
Wait there until we have performed the sending.
They died. Protecting us. It's not much, but the least we can do is give them a proper sending.
Poor bastards.
Hey, what sacrificed? The Albed said summoners were being sacrificed. That summoners shouldn't have to do a pilgrimage.
Why couldn't they trust guardians to protect the summoners? The Albed had no right stopping their pilgrimage.
The pilgrimages have to stop. If they don't, and they get to Xanarkand, they might defeat Sin. Yuni could... But then she...
More crybabiness.
Yuni will die, you know? You know, don't you? Summoner's journey to get the final Aeon. Yuna told you, didn't she? With the final Aeon, she can beat Sin. But then... If she calls it, then the final Aeon's gonna kill her. Even if she defeats Sin, it will kill Yuni too, you know?
Tell me why. Why were you hiding it? Why didn't I know?
We weren't hiding it.
It was just too hard to say.
Poor Tidus. To be honest, this is a very, very deep game.
Waka!
Don't you think we tried to stop her? She follows her heart.
Yuna, she knew what she was doing when she chose to become a summoner. To face Sin, yeah? Yuna knew.
But Waka, that's just totally wrong. Summoners shouldn't have to sacrifice themselves just so the rest of Spirit can be happy, right?
Those eyes, man. Those eyes are awesome. This guy again.
But that is our choice.
We all live in fear of sin, you know that.
A world without sin. That is the dream of all Yevon's children. And we will use that power, even if it means our lives.
Get your shit together, Tidus. Come on, man.
And I've been telling Yuna, let's go to Xanarkand together. Let's beat Sin. I told her all the things. We could.
Why are you punching Vale for? What has he done to you, man? Flashback.
Hey, you got pretty good.
You sound sad.
Yeah, maybe.
Want to scream?
I really don't think that's gonna help this time.
You know what?
Hmm?
It's embarrassing to say this myself. But summoners and their guardians are kind of like Spira's ray of light. A lot of people in Spira depend on us. I learned to practice smiling when I'm feeling sad, you know. I know it's hard.
Yeah. I understand. I think.
Right. Now, let's see what you can do.
Thank God they don't play the audio for this. Holy shit, that was awkward.
I can't let her die. I'll find her.
Exactly, Tidus. We'll find her. Of course we'll find her. Can I go back here? Yep. Good. Whoa. Hold up. Damn it! Stupid game.
Go!
Go, go, go!
Reno! We reach 1 minute!
Where's Yuna?
Ajanuha Hupun? Ajanuha Yemeja?
I said, where is she? Answer me! Answer me, damn you!
What do you do when you find her, eh?
Another Canadian.
I didn't know anything about what a summoner is supposed to do. And I told her all those things without even knowing. I've got to tell her. I've got to tell her I'm sorry.
That's it? You're gonna tell her you're sorry. And then you just drag her to Xanakind and make her fight Sheen, huh? You're all the same. Let the summoner die so we can live in peace.
No!
Words. Show me action.
I'm telling you, she won't die.
Boy, don't forget those words. Because if you do, I'm going to make you regret it.
Nice. I'm going to make you regret it.
So you know where she is?
Of course not. That's why we're going to look. Using this airship.
Airship?
Nathan, NATO do coup.
Wari! Evil Maker 1,000 years, Ujantia!
HD cutscene! Finally, it's been forever. It's getting cold in here, so put on all your clothes. I am too damn fucking cold to be. I don't know. Oh my god, why is it so cold? Fucking hate winter, man. I fucking hate winter. So he's just gonna leave everyone else behind to save his niece. Alright then. Off to Bavel to fight the biggest dragon in the history of dragons in this world. It works! Alright then. Spontaneous singing out of 10. It's another one of those awesome songs in the game.
Forbidden machina. Ito! Ito!
Phew, 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 phew!
Damn, that's one big explosion. And another crybaby.
Hat vun dank. Frida kut I puit machina. Ecto lippa piem daf. Wika.
Hey, look.
Don't get so down. Boom! Like happy festival fireworks, yeah?
You can cram your happy festival, you big meanie!
I mean, what did you expect, Waka? They just blew up their home. Like, their home. Hi. Yes. I agree. Hi, Sid.
Did you find out anything about Yuna?
I'm looking into it, okay? Don't worry, I'm using a Sphero-Sylla Finder. If she's out there, we'll get her.
A Sphero, so what the fuck?
Sphero-Sylla Finder?
It's an ancient machina. I don't know how it works either, so don't ask me, okay?
And do you still use it?
I don't even rightly know how this rig flies, either. Because of the Yevon taboo on Machina, we're running around in the dark here. Ain't it a rush, kiddos?
We're powerless as long as we're on this ship.
Let me save quickly. Need to go to the fucking bathroom again. Oh my god. Hello, Waka.
Believe we're flying through the sky in this. A machina.
Poor baby.
Remember this ship? It's the one we found under the sea.
Oh. Interesting.
Whether Yuna's safe or not, there's trouble brewing. Whether Yuna's safe.
Yeah. Oh, is that? No. Looked like an Albed primer. Hi.
Kimari never forget the Albed sacrifice.
Why so serious?
I can't read any of that. Give me stuff. Oh, this is the Blitzball team, huh? Yep, it is.
Forward to my brother dying when this is all over. If only there was some way of doing it without anyone dying.
Let's think of one.
Easier said than done. If we had all the time in the world, yeah, we'd think of something. And while we were thinking, Sin would kill us all. Spira doesn't have that time.
Hi.
Let him rest.
Let him sleep, man.
Let him.
Okay. Hello, Rin.
Well, well. It appears you too have escaped harm.
You were on the ship too?
I came to home to pick up some goods and found myself here. Quite the escape. Thankfully, my goods were spared. Please let me know if you...
Got any weapons?
Thank you. All proceeds will go. May I help?
Items. Actually. I don't need a map, I already have a map. I'll explore the rest of the ship and then I'm gonna go to the bathroom. It's down here. Hi.
Look, I'm really tired. If it's not an emergency, would you mind?
Okay.
Bye, Felicia!
Wait! There's...
Okay.
What would you think if I said I was giving up my pilgrimage. Unusual. Most people would never forgive a summoner.
Why is that?
Behind my back, they would say I was abandoning my duty.
So, who cares? Why not do your own thing, and let them say what they want?
Easy for you to... But, maybe Bartello and I should go someplace far...
Have fun. Hello. 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 Okay, bye. Where's the door on this thing? There it is. Hello. 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 Why are none of these people giving me stuff? They're greedy. Okay, that's nothing. Nothing else up here. Alright, let me go back to the control room and... But before I do that, bathroom break. Once again. Because I drink a lot, which is very annoying. But... It's very good. I'll be right back. And we are back. Hang on while I wrap myself in my blankets again. Cause fuck, it's fucking cold in here. So I put on all the blankets. There we go. Grab my laptop so I can read the chat. And let's go back. Command Center Hypo. Wrong way.
After rescuing Yuna, then what? You want to keep her safe, correct? Would you seek to stop her pilgrimage?
Of course! If she continues this fool pilgrimage, she will die. Sure as if you killed her yourself. No harebrained law or teaching could send my little niece to her death. When I save her, I'll make her give up being a summoner quicker than a desert melts ice.
Even against her will?
Better than a dog's death. And I'll take down anyone who don't agree!
You are the captain.
Good! Then it's settled.
Where's Arn? Hey.
Let him say what he wants.
He called Yuna his, niece, right? I mean, so that makes her out bad, right? Don't say it. Yuna's Yuna, right?
Poor Waka. Can't Yuna end her pilgrimage?
No matter what happens.
First, we rescue Yuna.
Vidran, for Yuna!
Frana!
Ethan, Krufu! Yuna!
Oh, good God. Why are you not dead? Why are you not dead? You should be dead.
Where was that?
The palace of St. Bevel, heart of Yevon.
Gramps, let's move.
Easy, kiddo. Bevel's defenses are top notch.
What's the matter, Gramps? You scared?
Yuna's there, so we go and get her. And that's all.
You got guts?
You got guts?
Adeloin could do well. Fim, come on, you read.
Look.
Full speed ahead.
It'll take a while to get to Bevel. Meanwhile,
we prepare for battle.
They grabbed Yuna back in the Sanubia, one of the Guado squads that attacked Hope.
The city of Bevel is built on the water. There may be underwater fighting. You or Riku should study your magic, just in case.
Fuck magic, man.
I'm glad Yuna's okay and all, but what's with those fancy clothes?
Well, she's getting married.
It's called a wedding dress.
What?
What? Come on now.
Seymour doing alive? Didn't we take care of him in Makalania?
He is dead as Jiskel was. His attachment to this world kept him from the next.
Whoa, scary.
Yuna must be trying to send him.
Wonder if that'll work.
Perhaps he won't
Yeah! We're gonna save...
Make your supper! It's right, Nidek! Vumuk, Nick. Vumuk! Make your supper!
Okay. What does all that mean?
Wetting my bridges. Not while I'm around.
Wetting my britches.
Yevon rockheads! I'll give them something to remember!
Yeah, britches!
Those Yevon rock.
Basically, wetting my ass is what he's saying. Alright, let me save. Yeah. 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 Yeah.
Being attacked from within. Some of the Guado that attacked home must have snuck on board.
Let's go chop them up.
You're awfully calm about it.
I am calm about most things.
Fiends, there's nothing to do but...
But destroy the ship and all go down together.
Huh?
Huh. You gotta learn a little restraint, Pops.
What?
If we crash the ship, we can't go rescue Uni.
What?
Leave the fiends. Us professionals.
Yeah, let's go.
Thanks.
Riku, you've made some very good friends, I think. Good luck.
Oh, what a creep. Touching my back and shit. Alright, let's see where they are. Let me just explore everything again, because they're probably all over the place. Yep, there they are.
Monsters.
Steal.
Pew! Pew!
Switch you for Waka. Choppity choppity. Holy shit! Could you not, Tidus? Damn it, Tidus. Fucking stop it, will you? Bop. Fire Moomba and a variable Mog. Lulu? Fire Moomba and another variable Mog that I'm probably just gonna fucking sell. Because of reasons. Hold on. Items, High Potion, Waka, Waka, Tidus, Tidus. Oh, not high. And bop. The intense music stays intense. Anyone down here? Hello? You okay?
It's too cramped to call Aeon. I'll leave this fight to you.
Of course it's too cramped for Aeons. What do you expect? Switch Waka for Auron. Actually, Kimari. Oh, that was actually not a good idea. I should have gone with Auron. Oh well. Kimari's got things to get now. Ow. 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 Comrade. Bop. Steal from that guy. Kill that guy. Nice. Look. Chop. He grows bigger. That's what she said. That's what he said, actually. Auron.
Enough.
And kill. Hey, God Gamer, how you doing? Bap. Power Sphere times 5. That way. Nope. Yo, y'all are good. Hi. Anybody else?
Huh. Now there's a rare sight.
Hello, Evray, or whatever your name
Whoa,
is.
Whoa, that's huge!
What is that?
The guardian worm, Evray.
Evray. What's...
The great sacred beast, protector of Bavel.
The red carpet has teeth.
Wait! That means we're close to Bavel.
Riku, you read me? We're gonna fight that thing. Get on deck and show him what you got. Go!
There he goes again.
The ferryman asks a high price.
Hi.
Open the hatch. We fight. Evray is truly mighty. Be well prepared.
Let me stock up on these. Let's just stock up on everything.
We got up. If we lose, you'll die too, buddy.
I have faith in your victory.
Gee, that...
I wanna... Well, let me move before here. Get some extra things going. No, Tidus first. Genesis. What are you doing? Oops. Move. More HP, mana. Agility. So this leads to, come on, the system is copycat, and this leads to the Faraga fear black magic tree. Hey, stop it. Silly cat. Power. Do I have... I have one. No. Move. Over here. Yes. Now, no. I'm gonna save down here in case I die, because I think if you die, you just go back to your last save file, if I'm not mistaken. I have not died since I started the remaster, so I don't know. Let's go. Up. The only way is up. Can you feel me? Genesis. All right. Evray, you going down. That's one hell of a good looking thing. Not good, but cool. See. Move in and pull back to adjust the distance between the airship and Evrae. Only Tidus and Riku can give these orders. Give an order and Cid will move the airship on his next turn. To cancel an order, use the cancel command before Cid takes his turn. So, this thing is very resistant to magic. This is pull back. I'm going to steal from him. Water gem. Overdrive, sword play. Let's get this going. Pop. That was a lot of damage, to be honest. Great skill, power break. It's probably immune to it. Oh no, he ain't. Point magic placed on Auron because he's a tank. Get my luck stat going for criticals. That's better. Armor break. He's immune to that. Point magic. Haste. Tidus. It's probably not worth it, but pull back. When is Cid after the boss hits? Well, magic break. He's immune to that. Oops. Special cheer. Cheater. It's two. Just attack, I guess. 442. Poison breath. A lot of damage. That poison is annoying. Almost killed Tidus, holy shit. To do this, otherwise I die. Actually, switch to Waka. What am I doing? Out of range? What? But this can hit. That makes total sense. White magic. Haste, Waka, Photon Spray. Is that gonna hit me from that far? Sure as hell is. I'll bet potion. Cheer. Oh, I should have haste. Riku as well. They're all pretty much maxed at the moment, so luck. Cheer. here.
This is it. I'm hitting it with all we got.
Yep. Some decent damage, to be honest. It's already over half. Not bad. Move in.
Closer! Go closer!
Luck, I guess. I don't know. Could switch her for Lulu, but I don't really think that's necessary, because she's mostly, she does magic damage, and he's resistant to all magic. Riku. Genesis, what are you doing? Silly cat. Come on, Sid. When's your fucking turn? Oh god. Can you slow this guy? Yes, you can. Good. Just block, I guess. Don't be falling now! Cloud Genesis, calm down, please. Logical, it's only logical that... Ooh, nice crit. Oh wow, this guy knows haste. Shit. What's up, song? No, no, no. Slow. Aw, shit. It missed. Switch for Orin. Let's do Bushido Dragon Fang. Not much eating dinner. Enjoy, man. Enjoy your dinner. Soft. It's gonna get rid of his haste, isn't it? Yep. To be honest, this guy's almost dead. Haste. Mix. Grenade and Arctic Wind, I guess, I don't know. Snow Flurry. It's not bad. One more hit from Arn and he's gone. Well, Arn is not gonna get a hit. Got it! That wasn't too bad. Rip Evray, Protector of Bavel. Aaron. Aaron. I say Orin. I don't care what you say, I say Orin. Black magic sphere and a katana. Oh yeah, they go to the bathroom again, holy shit. Aaron. Shoot. Exactly, that was my thought as well, I was like, shoot, but I didn't want to point it out, because, I don't know. Well, oh, look at this high-res cutscene. Hold up. Hello? Oh, you can't pause these? Bullshit. Bullshit! I need to go to the fucking bathroom, game. Why won't you let me? Da 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 da. Da 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 da. Da 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 da. Ta-da. Yuna looks gorgeous though, holy shit. She pretty. But Seymour's a dead guy, so it's kinda weird marrying someone that's dead. Gotta pee? 20-minute cutscene. Of course, man. What did you expect? Oh my god. Pause the goddamn cutscene, will ya? That's a lot of pyreflies. Oh, that was from, yes, I can pause. Thank you, game. Thank you. Intense music intensifies. I'll be right back. Oh, shit. Rip Dr. Pepper. I have returned. Oh shit. Come on now. Yevon using Machina? PogChamp. Hello. High res cutscene. This is pretty cool. She can see you, bro. Also, for now, I want to do this.
Stay right there, Seymour.
Rip. So powerful. So powerful. Bop. Bop. These mofos ain't strong enough for me, bruh. There we go. That's what I wanted. Why I wanted Kamari. Oh, he lived. Ow. Flamethrower! Holy shit, that does actually a lot of damage. Oops. Lance hit that guy. That's why I wanted to do that. Chop this guy. Bop. And bop. I should have healed, probably. Ah, never mind. Let's see, can I do this to break it apart? Nope. Bop. Ah, oh, it's immune to that. Lulu. No, no, no. Black magic. Thundara. Oh my god, are you for real? It's kicking my entire fucking team. Scumbag. Goodbye. Stupid thing. Hold on 1 second, I'm healing my team. Okay, now you can attack me again.
Remember, cut the ones that matter.
I know.
Ha! Chop. Nice crit. Should have attacked this guy because he was way more damage. Sayonara! I kind of want Riku back here. Just because I can. See ya! I might be a bit overleveled, to be honest. I don't know. Hey! Kit Kat. Kitty Cat. Let me use Waka, actually. These guys fucking hurt, man. It's insane.
Farewell.
Oh, wow, it lived? Sup, Chad? How you doing, man? Oh, wow, he has like 4 HP left. Are you kidding me?
Booyah!
Starting to get a headache as well. Not good. Glorious Targe. Alright. No one chase me. I'm healing my team. How is the chili? Oh yeah, that's right, you made chili! Hang on, I need my painkillers for this headache, because I don't want it to get any worse. Because migraine sucks, man. Hold up. There it is. There it is! Ah, awesome, I make really good chili. Look at this guy. Awesome, I make really good chili. Hey, if you can cook, that's nice, man. I can't cook for shit. Why the fuck not? Shit, almost messed it up. And bop. Cool doge. Yeah, I know. Good crit. Ooh, 2 Mega Phoenixes. Hey! Cats! Plus. I grind meat at home. We use all fresh ingredients. Nice. It's always the best if you home cook everything. Oh, it's right here. And I might have spilled some rum into it.
You would play at marriage just for a chance to send me? Your resolve is admirable. All the more fitting to be my lovely wife.
Stop! Do you not value your friends' lives?
Kappa, no Kappa.
Your actions determine their fate. Protect them, or throw them away. The choice is yours.
I think my headache is because of the hunger, because I haven't eaten since like 5 hours ago. Actually, I didn't drink any rum tonight. I had some Fireball though. It's cold outside. Nice.
You are wise.
Ew! Close your eyes, everybody. Disgusting scene ahead. Well, she ain't disgusting, but he is. Close your eyes. It's pretty damn cold here too. Yeah, I mean, it's cold everywhere in the northern hemisphere, like Europe and US. Yuck.
Forbidden by Yevon.
There are exceptions.
No! Throw down your weapons. Let them go, or else.
Hasn't even started snowing yet, but everything is closed tomorrow. It has snowed, but like melting snow. Over here, like once or twice. One or two times too many, to be honest. I hate snow. Ugh. I absolutely fucking hate snow. Schools, work, stores, supposed to get 18 to 24 inches.
Leave now.
Wow, that
please.
Is a lot.
You're coming with us.
Don't worry, go.
This is foolish. If you fall, you'll die.
Don't worry. I can fly. Believe.
Demise, man, demise.
Cover your eyes.
Flashbang.
What was that?
An all-bed flash bomb.
Let me go. I'm gonna kill that Seymour.
You already did. You already killed him, dude.
We'll join up with her later.
He's just too clingy.
Breakthrough.
That random roar.
Bevel Palace is temple. Yuna goes to one place only.
The Chamber of the Faith!
The Chamber of the Faith! Connecticut.
Too quiet. A trap?
Who cares? Yuna's waiting for us.
Faith.
What's a machina doing in the temple?
Hey, Genesis Cloud. Stop
That's
it.
That's not what I mean. The teachings. What about the teachings?
Hey, don't look at me.
Cold front is kind of meeting the low from the south on top of us here tomorrow, Virginia. Shit, that's a long way down, man. Oh, never mind. That's not a long way down if you're using...
Another machina? Man.
So this is Yevon's true face.
They betray their own teachings.
They treated us like dirt.
Poor Waka. His entire world is crumbling down.
The entrance to the trials.
I wonder if Uni's really in there.
Let's go and see.
Let's go.
Let's go. Waste is Waka. You're not wrong, though. Oh, I can move. Herder. Hergen, Jurgen, Fjergen. Let me save after all that bullshit. Just in case, if I die, I don't have to sit through a boss fight in a million years of cutscenes. Right, go in there, you idiot. Wow, that is freaky. Be right back. What the fuck is this? Uh-oh. What do I do? Huh? I am confused as fuck. You're in Tron's world now. Yeah, but huh? I have no idea what to do though. I gotta go down, I know that much. Like, right, but... It's like Dragon's Lair. How do I... Stop being on this thing.